We work really hard together at practice, and every day is just constant intensity. And it feels good to, you know, help each other out. Like, we all help each other out. It's not ever just one person. It's a whole team at middle school. I mean, I don't know any of them personally, and I don't think anybody on the team does, but it's just, you know, a game that we have to come in and just play strong and don't give up till the last minute. That we came a long way with our pressing. We pressed full court man face guarding, which we practiced very hard in practice, and we all thought that came together very nicely. So I hope we can keep doing that throughout the season.